Hello friends, welcome to my channel, myself Parag Jambulkar. In last videos, we have seen how to create Google form. Also, we have seen how to create quiz from the Google form. Also, we have seen how to get shortest link for a Google form. In this video, we will see how to embed a Google form into your website or blog so that users will stay on your website or blog and they don't have to go anywhere else. So, let's get started. Search for Google Forms in google.com. You will get the first link. Click on that. We got this web page. Now click on go to Google Forms. There you have to provide Gmail user ID and password. Here some templates are provided, but we don't want that. We will click on blank template. Click on it. We got this web page. Now we will create some sample Google form. Here we have provided title for the Google form, description, and again some fields we have added. For example, roll number, name, and department. Now to embed this Google form, click on send. Here we got three options. Choose third one. Here we got HTML code to embed this Google form in the terms of iframe tag. Here we can also provide width and height of iframe in which this Google form will be embedded. Now we will copy this code for Google form. So press Ctrl C and you can paste it into the website where you want to put it. Here for example, we'll put this Google form into our blog. Go to blogger.com. There we have to provide Gmail credentials. Already we have created one blog. Now click on new post. Here we will give title for the Google form. We have given some title. Now what are the code we have copied? That is the HTML code. So we'll go to HTML. Here we'll copy that code. So we'll remove the initial code and we will paste here. Now go to compose. So here we can see the Google form which we have created. Now click on publish. Now we will check our blog. So we'll click on view. So here you can see our Google form is embedded in our blog. So users can directly come to our blog. They don't have to go anywhere else. They can directly fill the fields and they will click submit button.
So friends, I hope you like this video. If yes, then click on like, subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press bell icon so that you will get notifications of my next video. So stay connected. Thank you.